gone.
Sasashuvuthini lo sesibona isisho zothufikele embalolo ufanise umnumzane Jacob Zuma njengesilwane esibajikele sabadla ekubini zololo kumnumzane Jacob Zuma bayade ekhuluma kahle kamke ANC ethi mina izonto uZuma zondani uZuma but ningalenzi iphutha lokuthi nilaxaze ANC okanye nizonde ANC ekubini nanizonda uZuma sonto singana khona ngamagama kodwa sendele inkulumo yakhe labantu ufikele embalolo message jalo comment section so feel kanjani hallelujah
platform of the national conference I did speak to him directly and said it's about time that we talk. I followed up with him both in terms of asking to see him, sending emissaries and also writing a letter to him, and he avoided me. But it's quite clear that Jacob Zuma tend to become another animal, and he knew that him coming in as a leader, he was closing a void, in particular in KwaZulu-Natal. And he used that against us in the name of fighting the Ramaphosa and EC. So we have always known, even in the last election, when we analyze in local government, the 46%, there was a Shembe church there. Okay. There was a royalty in that analysis. There was as well Jacob Zuma factor. So Jacob Zuma factor in relation to the riots, Jacob Zuma in terms of him being arrested and a victim, in a way. So that undermined the hegemony of the ANC. Jacob Zuma himself participated in the campaign and say that people must not hate the ANC. If it's Lee Masawa Zuma, I quote him, says Enzela is in Dozazo. Why Uzawiyeki ANC? Because of it's Lee Masawa Zuma. Vote for the ANC. So he changed now. And it's only him and him only who knows what is his gripe, which he has explained against the president and all sorts of things that he basically said, which we disagree with him fundamentally with some of those things. At the platform of the National Conference, I did speak.